What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the LITS channel. My name is Marcel, and it's currently 7 o'clock in the morning, and I am at a solar energy center. Yes, I am. There's actually someone driving outside right now. I don't see him to stop. I don't know where he went, but I have 30 minutes to explore the most I can in this place. And well, hopefully I don't get caught doing anything. There's one place I want to go, and you'll see that towards the end of the video. But with that being said, like and subscribe.
Yes, you heard right. I am currently in the energy center. It's actually massive. Massive. And I honestly don't know where to start off, but I see a sign that says stairs. And I think that's what we're going to go up.
That's pretty cool. Mm. Boom. Just like that. Yes, sir. Oh, there's candy. I'm gonna take one. You're so loving.
Alright. There's not much going on right now, except for loud noises, because everything's always going to be loud, right? Yep. There's like nothing over here. Man. Look at that. It's crazy. Anyways, we've been here for 10 minutes so far. Because we're gonna get on the whole, oh my god, we're gonna get on the roof. Hopefully not get in trouble for it. Hoover is, because he's like, I don't know if you guys can see that. He's right over there. I don't know if you guys heard that, but I heard something going on. Anyways, let's go take some like some fire ass selfies. Ooh. I don't know if you guys can see that, but that was scary. Oh, I don't know if I can get over there, but I'm gonna try my best to get over there. Take me down, take me all the way down tonight. Soon I'll be leaving. Break me all the way down before the night is over.
Could be, my imagination runs fast, only if you're coming with me, 4 a.m. staying up past, I've been on these drugs last, don't know why I live so fast, they be telling me to slow down, I be screaming out fuck that, I really wanna take you down, moaning is how I wanna make you sound.
Look at this view, man. So on the second floor there was a cleaning lady that I didn't catch, but on the bottom floor when I opened up the door she was coming outside. And then as soon as I was running, I don't know if you guys can see him, but over there there was the yard dude who usually does the yard. Anyways, that was fun.
Enjoyed the video. It was actually quite nerve-wracking at times, but we got it done, and this place echoes really loud. So, with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and head out of here, and hopefully get out safe. But like and subscribe, live your life to the fullest, and honestly, stand out from the rest, never be normal, and explore. Peace.